Ich behielt dein Wort. Heimlich in dunkler Nacht die Freunde belauscht. Oh. Yeah. From Tristan and Isolde by Wagner. Seiji Ozawa conducted the Boston Symphony Orchestra with the following cast: Jesse Norman as Isolde, Gwendolyn Killebrew as Frangena, the Tristan was John Vickers, King Mark, Aga Haugland, the Melot, Warren Ellsworth, and as Corvinal, Keith Kibler. The orchestra is now standing with the principals. Here's a greeting of soloists returning for bows. Jesse Norman, Gwendolyn Killebrew. No, Jesse Norman and John Vickers first. Has come forward to the stage. It looks like the storming of the Bastille. A lot of picture taking goes on at this point. Now the entire cast for the second act has come on stage. Aga Haugland has brought Jesse Norman forward, Gwendolyn Killebrew, John Vickers, Warren Ellsworth, and Keith Kibler. I assume Mr. Ozawa is there, but I can't tell. Yes, Mr. Ozawa.